questo.
This is our boat to Cayo, Levisa. And it's going to find us a spot.
We're on a beach excursion to go right to the western, sorry, the eastern side of Levisa, which is a small island outside of Cuba. In the centre there are lots of mangroves. I presume we'll be going through there at some point. There's lots and lots of beach, and somewhere over there is America. We're going through an area where the trees are all dry. The mangroves don't have this problem because they can absorb all the salt and still live, but these trees can't. I wonder why they're here. Lots of little crabs on their way. We're also having a beach day.
Pistons were sounding very badly. We burned all the oil.
We heard it.
That's why we paid $60. It's a bit of a tour.
You straight away. All the oil was burning out the back. There's not any engine.
Yeah. It's nice and peaceful though.
So the wind is going to take us all the way back to Cayo, Levisa. So we're going back for holiday.
This is where the engine is. Hopefully it's not exploding. Warm here. Maybe the other boat realizes that we're having a problem and then they
well,
come and pick us up.
Do you see anyone on the phone? I don't see anyone on the phone.
No,
so.
Of course not. We're actually not too far away. I don't want to about my camera.
Well, the engine is officially burning.
We still think it's kind of adventure. My shoes are melting. But the other boat is coming in. Wir haben es geschafft. We just have to wait to see if the bus is still there. At least we didn't drift out into the open Gulf of Mexico. Your adventure, we made it. We can go home now.